email line because many people around the world were asking me about what had happened to my marriage. And you know, I have many things to tell about my experience, but I hope I don't have to.
Of course, it was like a fairy tale, and every girl dreams about beautiful wedding. So my husband decided to make me such a gift. And by that time, we have been already married by Muslim marriage, according to Malaysian laws. And that was just a festive dinner for our friends, for my family. When he left in December and never came back, actually I don't know what exactly happened, because everything was okay. We were expecting for the first baby, and till now I still don't understand what was the really reason. So I haven't spoken to my husband since last December, and had no opportunity to discuss and clarify the situation about our relationship, and try to contact him, his friends, his relatives many times, but I couldn't get them.
Leon, he's a great child, and now he's grown up very fast, and he's developing faster than his peers, and he's in a very interesting age now, when he started to turn over by himself, to smile, to laugh, and you know that I wish his father could see him now.
He looks a very bit like his father, and he has this Asian look face, and you know that in maternity hospital I wouldn't miss him with another babies and even afterwards. And of course, I love him so much, and I'm very proud of my son. I think I have nothing to prove to anybody, because he is his son, born in legal marriage, and it was planned and desired baby, so I don't think it's necessary. For today, I'm the only person who can protect Leon from all these negative things. For today, I'm raising my son by my own, and I'm taking care about our financial well-being by myself too. And of course, I was on maternity leave, so I had no opportunity to work full-time. But even during the pregnancy, I started to do a few projects. And I'm in international marketing, it's my profession. And now I'm coming back to my job, and my family, they help me to take care of my son. And I also planning to open my YouTube channel, where I will tell people how to raise my son, and I will answer many questions if somebody are interested.
I have no regrets, and when I look at my son, he gives me strength to move forward. I think, well, it's political questions, and I'm out of politics, but I'm sure it's not because of me.
I don't think that lies on social media was an allegation against me. Maybe they were referring to something else. But about Paris' remorse, it doesn't matter what happened to our marriage. We have common son, and his future and his well-being is the only thing we should settle between each other. I wake up, you have a son, and you are a father, and you are a royal, and no matter what happened to our marriage, I want my son to have both parents. And of course, think about your son. What will he think of you when he will see all these messages?